Welcome out to the one, the only Formula Drift. We are at a brand new venue, and I'll tell you what, a little hot in the afternoon yesterday. We woke up to some thunder, some lightning, as well as some rain, but it's dried out, and the forecast is saying that it's going to be clear, a little bit of clouds, but it should be dry. So you can see the wind blowing, and that's going to help us out as we get the track prep for round 7 of the Formula Drift Pro Championship. This is Type S Elevated, presented by...
Peter. Yeah, you're kind of looking at both.